All right, now this song is very special. Anybody who knows Merle Haggard knows that a young man named Lewis Talley was very much a part of his life for a long time until he passed away. And you were on Talley Records, I believe, his label, with your first record.
Lewis Talley passed away a year and two weeks ago. And he was the guy that he was my press secretary. He was my first fan. He was a lot of things to me. But Louis was most of all. He was one of the guys that when I recorded a record, if I wanted an honest opinion, Louis would give it to you, and he would give you an absolute opinion. And his opinion was never wrong, you know. But he walked into the boat just before he passed away and asked me. He said, "Hey, have you got the words to this, If I Could Only Fly?" He said, "That's the best damn song," he said, "I've heard in 15 years.
So you sang this at his funeral? Would you sing it for us?
Try.
Okay.
Wish you could come with me. I go again. But if I could only fly, if I could only fly, I'd bid this place goodbye to come and be with you. But I can hardly stand, and I got no